beginning is a very delicate time. Know then that it is the year 10,191. The known universe is ruled by the Padishah Emperor Shaddam IV, my father. In this time, the most precious substance in the universe is the spice melange. The spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness. The spice is vital to space travel. The Spacing Guild and its navigators, who the spice has mutated over 4,000 years, use the orange spice gas, which gives them the ability to fold space. That is, travel to any part of the universe without moving. Oh yes, I forgot to tell you. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. A desolate, dry planet with vast deserts. Hidden away within the rocks of these deserts are a people known as the Fremen, who have long held a prophecy that a man would come, a messiah, who would lead them to true freedom. The planet is Arrakis, also known as Dune.
Tabar, the one who gave us the still suits. He told me about an area rich in spice. Here are our current stocks of spice. You can notice that yesterday, our spice production was better than the day before. Do remember that spice is by far the most valuable.
Person needs new experiences. They jar something inside. A allowing you to grow. Without changes, something sleeps inside us and seldom awakens. The sleeper must awaken.
I'm doing my best to help you, Paul, but sometimes you have to manage.
Message? Well, our spice product. This from here or our. You can notice that yesterday, our spice production was better than the day before. I can't now. I have some work left here. Gave us the still suits is the one who told us the location.
Select destination on map. Tuono Tabu.
you seem to be much interested in spice.
What gave it away?
Yes, I've been told of vast spice fields in the south. Take your Orny and fly due southeast. Before reaching the rocky area, you'll find Fremen.
Seen a siege on the right.
Begin by simply listening to everything around you. Slow down. See just how peaceful today can be.